met 4 years ago in Atlanta at your sister's house. It was a birthday party. You thought you had come there that day to just celebrate another birthday. You are not standing here in this beautiful place by mere coincidence or accident. God brought you here. And God will be with you every step of the way. What we're doing today is more than just a ceremony. You're making a priceless memory. Please stand with us today.
Slow, slow, slow. Oh.
Very, very good. You may be seated. You ready?
I'm ready.
Bill, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
Absolutely. Yes.
In case you missed that, he said, absolutely. I think he's convinced. Nancy, your turn. Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love, honor, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Yes. See? See?
Happy, happy, happy.
Do we get the kiss?
Oh, no. Not yet.
Oh, okay. Oh,
the kissing comes later, Bill. hang right in there. Nancy, repeat after me. Or excuse me, Bill. Bill. I, Bill, take you, Nancy. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold till this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And therefore I pledge you my faith.
And therefore I pledge you my faith.
Nancy, repeat after me.
Remember my English.
We'll go slow, no problem.
Okay.
I, Nancy.
I, Nancy.
Take you, Bill.
Take you, Bill.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer. Mm.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's ordinance.
And therefore.
And therefore.
I pledge you.
I pledge you.
My faith.
My faith. My heart.
Nick, you have the ring. You give the ring to your dad. Bill, repeat after me. Nancy, I give you this ring.
Nancy, I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
And as a pledge of my constant fidelity.
And as a pledge of my constant fidelity.
The ring for Nancy? Okay, very good.
Don't put this on yet. Don't.
You ready? Bill, I give you this ring.
Bill, I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
And a pledge.
And a pledge.
Of my constant fidelity.
Of my constant fidelity. Let's see.
Too much peaties.
Too much.
Too much clock.
For as much as this man and this woman have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company and have declared by the joining of their hands, I pronounce you that you are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And those whom God has joined, no man shall be allowed to put asunder. Bill, you may, this is the part you've been waiting on, you may kiss your bride.
I love you, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great and distinct honor to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. William Lyon.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. No, really. Stop. No. The man. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
Good seeing you. Hey.
My baby.
My man. My woman.
Thank you, your woman, for everything.
you. Thank you. Thank you all for coming down. We love you guys. God bless you all. Thank you for coming to the wedding. We couldn't have done it without you. We love you. Mwah.